A very good morning to everyone. Welcome to today's morning assembly. Join your hands and close your eyes for the morning prayer.
Om hai jeevan hamara, Om hai jeevan hamara, Om pranadhar hai. ओम प्राणाधार है, ओम है कर्ता विधाता, ओम है कर्ता विधाता, ओम पालन हार है, ओम पालन हार है, ओम है जीवन हमारा, ओम है जीवन हमारा, ओम प्राणाधार है, ओम प्राणाधार है, ओम है दुख का विनाशक, ओम है दुख का विनाशक, ओम सर्वानंद है, ओम सर्वानंद है, ओम है बल तेज धारी, ओम है बल तेज धारी, ओम करुणा कंद है, ओम करुणा कंद है, ओम सब का पूज है हम, ओम सब का पूज है हम, ओम के पूजा करे, ओम के पूजा करे, ओम हे के ध्यान से हम, ओम हे के ध्यान से हम, शुद्ध अपना मन करे, शुद्ध अपना मन करे, ओम के गुरु मंत्र जपने, ओम के गुरु मंत्र जपने से रहेगा शुद्ध मन, से रहेगा शुद्ध मन, बुद्धि दिन प्रतिदिन बढ़ेगी, बुद्धि दिन प्रतिदिन बढ़ेगी, धर्म में होगी लगन, धर्म में होगी लगन, ओम के जप से हमारा, ओम के जप से हमारा ज्ञान बढ़ता जाएगा, ज्ञान बढ़ता जाएगा, अंत में यह ओम हमको, अंत में यह ओम हमको मुक्ति के पहुँचाएगा, मुक्ति तक पहुँचाएगा, ओम है जीवन हमारा, ओम है जीवन हमारा, ओम प्राणाधार है, ओम प्राणाधार है, ओम प्राणाधार है, विदुर्वरेण भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। तूने हमें उत्पन्न किया, पालन कर रहा है तू, तुझसे ही पाते प्राण हम, दुखियों की कष्ट हरता तू, तेरा महान तेज है, छाया हुआ सभी स्थान, सृष्टि के वस्तु वस्तु में तू ही रहा है विद्यमान, तेरा ही धरते ध्यान हम मांगते तेरी दया। ईश्वर हमारी बुद्धि को श्रेष्ठ मार्ग पर चला। ओ शांति शांति शांति।
Good morning, all the respected members of staff and my dear children. Have a cheerful day ahead.
Take position for place, the place. India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are my brothers and sisters.
All Indians are my brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
I love my country.
And I am proud of its rich and varied heritage.
And I am proud of its rich and varied heritage.
I shall always strive to be.
I shall always strive to be
worthy of it.
Worthy of it.
I shall give my parents.
I shall give my parents,
teachers,
teachers,
and all elders respect.
And all elders respect.
And treat everyone with courtesy.
And treat everyone with courtesy.
To my country and my people.
To my country and my people.
I place my devotion.
I place my devotion.
In their well-being and prosperity alone.
In their well-being and prosperity alone.
Lies my happiness.
Lies my happiness.
Stand in Vishram position. Now, I would like to request Subhasri Acharya of TNC to present today's news headlines. Subhasri, over to you.
Good morning, one and all present in this online platform. I, Subhasri Acharya, going to present today's news events. Firstly, in international news, US moves booster 6 months after second jab instead of 8. Russia to study Taliban actions before deciding on recognition. Secondly, in national news, India's daily COVID count reaches 40,000 again. Gujarat High Court order on anti-conversion law. Thirdly, in state news, government 19,000 per day projection is only common use of petroleum facility to come up with Dhenkanal by 2023. Fourth, in sports news, Ugandan swimmer looks to change attitude after debut at Paralympics. Pace bowler Matt Henry has been called in a bat squad as replacement for batsman. Lastly, in weather report, today's maximum temperature will be 33.2 degrees Celsius and minimum temperature will be 24.9 degrees Celsius. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Subhasri. Now, I would like to request Amite Subhudi of 7D to present thought of the day. Amites?
Yes, ma'am. A very pleasant morning to one and all present in this morning assembly. This is Amite Subhudi of class 7D is going to present today's thought on behalf of Sikata House. Today's thought is, be thankful for what you have. You'll end up having more. But if you concentrate on what you don't have, you'll never ever have enough. I repeat my golden words, be thankful for what you have. You'll end up having more. But if you concentrate on what you don't have, you'll never ever have enough. It means, while it is good to struggle for more, you should not forget and overlook the blessings that you already have in your life. Be thankful to Him for all the goodness that He has bestowed in your life. That's all. Thank you, everybody, and have a great day ahead.
Thank you, Amites. Now I am going to request Dr. Sarbadaman Singh to express his view on Sanskrit Divas. Sir, please.
Thank you, Dipanjali Madam. A very good morning to all of you, respected promoter, supervisor, my dear colleague, teachers and students, those who are present both in offline and online mode. Swami Vivekananda told, a society which has a glorious past, a society which has a glorious past, that society can give a brilliant future. And mind your children, if we see which society has a brilliant past, that's our country, India. And India can give a brilliant future because of its Sanskrit literature. Now question is coming. Now the day by day that students are reading the different language. But my dear friends, what not in science that I want to, Sanskrit that I want to say. And specially Sanskrit and science. How are they interrelated? How Sanskrit literature enriched science? My dear friends, do you know about the Vishwa Brahmanda? Universe, that's in the Sanskrit literature. Mahabharata, Krishna, that's shown to Arjuna. Mahabharata, written by Ganesh ji, dictated by Vyasadeva. And it is the best management book of the world till now. Like that another book, Best Statecraft. That's Arthashastra written by Kautilya. My dear friends, in physics, atomic theory, 1803, Dalton gave idea about the atomic theory. But before that, in 500 BC, Carnot has given the vivid description about atomic theory. Now all of you know about the quantum physics. German scientist Max Planck gave this theory. But before that, it is mentioned in our Kothopanishad. In Kothopanishad, chapter 2, sloka 20, it is clearly mentions about the quantum physics. Aeroplane, takeoff, landing, moment, energy, everything that clearly mentioned by Maharishi Bharadwaj, his book, Jantra Sarvasu, Agastya, Shakti Sutra, Isor, Saudhamini Kala, and Narad Vyomajan Tantra. At that time, Maharishi Bharadwaj told, plane accident at the time of landing and takeoff can be take place. My dear friends, chemistry, Ibalisi Patanjali, Loho Shastra, best chemistry book, first chemistry book, if you say in the world, it's also not wrong. That's the Nagarjuna, who wrote Rasa Ratnakara and Arogya Manjari. My dear friends, if you go to see the Qutub Minar, iron pillar, till now not yet rusted. That's the technique Indian that derived. Dear friends, in medical science, see about the Charak and Sushrut. Charak Sanhita and Sushrut Sanhita. One was called as father of surgery, another was father of medicine. Raja Bhojo in 128 did one surgery that done by the Jivaka. So Indian, they knew about surgery and all type of medical science related to blood circulation, heart transplant, and everything. Anesthesia. Now we are taking medicine, then anesthesia doctor giving medicine. But that time Indian scientists, they developed the Mohavidya, hypnotism, and they did the surgery. So all these things are mentioned in Sanskrit literature. Veterinary science. Animal husbandry, Vrikshayurveda, Gajayurveda, Asayurveda, vividly described about all these scientific things. Astrology, Varahamihira, Brihasanhita, a matchless, that's the contribution. Aryabhatta wrote Arya Siddhant, and he described about the planetary movement. He described about planet have no light. Think about it. What's the today's scientists they are telling? All these, that's where the contribution of our great philosophers, great scientists. Vastu Vidya, think about Konark temple, Harappan civilization, anything that's before these things developed in Western civilization, all these were in India. My dear friends, mathematics, Lilavati Sutra, you know? Yes, I just remember. Goswami Tulsidas in Hanuman Chalisa wrote, Jugo Sohasro Jojano Parvanu Lilyot Ahi Madhura Palachan. That time, Goswami Tulsidas, that's calculate the distance, exact distance between Jugo Sohasra Jojano Parabhanu, Bhanu means Surja, Earth and Sun, exact distance calculated by that the Goswami Tulsidas. And he derived that Siddhant from the Barahamira book, Brihat Sanhita. My dear friends, if you listen Natya Sastra Bharat Muni, Sangita Ratnakara, in every field, Sanskrit has given a great contribution to enrich our civilization. Last but not the least, I would like to tell you which is the best drama of the world. One of the best drama, that's Abhijnana Shakuntala, written by Kalidas. And Kalidas known as the Shakespeare of India. Max Müller, a German scholar, told oneself books of India, that's equivalent to whole library of Europe. And in that self of books, if Sanskrit literatures are there, that's great. And it's because of Sanskrit literature, our identity is there. And it's also open a brilliant platform for you, my dear children. In future, if you want to do research, you can get lots of clue, lots of source, lots of data, lots of information from Sanskrit literature. Sanskrit literature, till it has its importance. Till now, one Sanskrit newspaper is publishing, that is Sudharma. If you go to Karnataka in Mettur district, that's a common language. Sanskrit is a common language of all the villagers. My dear children, in Corona pandemic time, we have lost the valuable book of Charak and Sushrut. If we have that books, I think Corona, maybe that's not creating a such type of disaster in the world. So dear friends, remember in future, if you want to do any research, then you can get lots of clue from Sanskrit literature. Thank you, my dear friends. Have a nice day. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, sir, for your information and relating it with in our day-to-day life activity. Thank you, everybody, for attending morning assembly. Thank you.